Welcome back to SR Gaming. I think today's the day for the finale of Uncharted. Beyond excited. I mean, this is the culmination of years of games. I mean, a legend of a character. Let's see how it goes. Enjoy the video. All right, where are we? We need to get this sky ramp thingy to work. How do we do that? Now, I'm just gonna
Can I help you?
suggest.
Nathan, give me a hand.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say he
Okay.
probably would just, jump, but he'll die if he does that. So, this works. I do appreciate that my companions are slightly ever so smarter than me, so
Okay,
they can
Nathan,
help figure things
can I borrow
out
you for a
if.
sec? Sure.
All
Go ahead. Yeah, we'll hold it
right.
down. You jump across.
Jumping! Excellent. All right, we did
Made
good.
it! Here we
Now
go.
everybody get on the sky ramp.
Got it. All right, hop on. I'll pull you across.
Because Drake is just the
Okay, we're ready.
Pack mule.
Well,
He
this is
does
some
all the
impressive
work.
engineering for a bunch of pirates.
This is nothing. You should have seen the elevators.
That's
An
true.
element.
Whoa! Hang on!
Ooh! Crash landing.
You guys all right?
Yeah. It's like a roller coaster.
Kind of
Come on
fun,
up,
huh?
Nathan.
Do I have to climb up? Yeah, I guess I do.
Right, Nathan, you climb on up. I'll grab you.
Ah, it's exciting. I don't know how much I trust him. Ah! Jumping.
Go.
Getting
Jump on,
up.
quick. Nathan,
I'm
give me a hand.
trying. No, Sam! Oh boy. What's he gonna do?
Sam! Bitch! Sam,
Oh,
come
he
on!
has a ropey thing.
Huh? All right. Come on, just jump, I'll catch you. Let's go.
Oh no, he's gonna go get the treasure. Oh god.
No. No,
Don't
no,
do it,
don't you
don't
even
do
think
it.
about it. You hear me?
Don't
I'm
do it,
sorry I
come
got
on.
you into this. All of you. Hey, all
No,
that doesn't
Sam,
matter
you don't
anymore,
have a
okay?
way
Just
home.
jump. I gotta see this thing through, Nathan. Sam.
No.
Hey, listen to me. If you do this, I'm not coming after you. You hear me?
Liar. Yes, he is.
I'm sorry. Sam! Sam!
I called you bluff.
He's gonna get himself killed. Come on.
She's probably right.
Of course she is. Let's go.
She's always right. Whoever the she in your life is, she's always right.
Up
A
here.
wise man
Can we
once
cut him
told
off?
me,
I'm gonna
you
save
can be
him,
right
and I'm gonna
or you
punch
can
him.
be
All
happy.
right, let's just worry about the saving part first.
What the hell is he thinking? After everything that we. Wasn't this enough? Let's just find him.
Oh, excuse me, Elena. Touch. Oh, Sam. You hurt me real good. Real good. I can't go over that arch, so I'm probably gonna have to push this wheelbarrow to get over it. It's gonna be my best guess, but let me just look around while I'm here, because it couldn't hurt. Unless you guys are bored, and then it could hurt. I really hope you're not bored. How could you be bored? I mean, look at this face.
Hey, we can get over that wall with this. Come
As
on.
in, like, this face is so
Here, we
unnerving
got you.
that you can't be bored.
Ready.
Helping. This is an exciting part of Uncharted, pushing a wheelbarrow. I guess it's a wagon. I'll call it a wagon. Point being, this is an exciting part of Uncharted.
Got it.
It has brakes. That's kind of cool. All right,
Let's
up
see.
the wagon. No, Elena!
This isn't gonna hold.
Thank God.
No, I got
Go!
We have to go alone? Elena and Sully are gonna wait by the plane? And I have to go alone? Wait, why don't I just pull them up with
How the
my
hell am I supposed to
rope?
get up there?
We don't have enough time.
Nate? No, not by yourself.
Look, I'll come right back, okay?
Look, he is not gonna leave without a fight.
Yeah, well, then I'll fight him if I have to, but either way, I'm bringing him back. Just get the plane as close to the mountain as you can and be ready for a quick getaway.
Like there's another kind?
Yeah, seriously.
It's not fair.
I know it's not, Elena.
Doing the dishes? We take turns? Don't even think about not coming back.
Because it's your turn to do the dishes, she sings.
I love you.
Oh!
Same to you, cowboy.
God, I love them. Nothing bad better happen to either of them. Nothing bad. Chapter 21. Brother's Keeper. What does it mean? Let's find out. Okay. But seriously, if anything bad happens to Drake or Elena or their relationship, I'm just going to find the creative director. I believe his name is something along the lines of Neil Druckmann. And I'm gonna, you know, make him rewrite the story. I'll have some words with him. Because Drake and Elena belong together. And I have personal stakes in this. As I've said before. Because I am both Drake and Elena. At the same time. Okay, you know, that sounds weird, but I just mean that... Whatever. Whatever.
Sam!
I can both want to be Drake and want to be with Drake at the same time. I can want that. That's pretty far down there. That's a pretty long way down, Chief. Geronimo! At this point, if I didn't scream Geronimo anytime I swung from a rope, would it be inappropriate? Like, would it be offensive if I didn't say it at this point? I'm just wondering.
Just gonna head to the creepy mountain, save Sam, get the hell out of here.
Yeah, it acts like it's so pedestrian. Just, you know, a normal thing to climb to the creepy mountain and save your brother. Very normal. Going up. Going across. Going up. I'm going across up, I guess. Okay. Is there a treasure back there? No, I guess not.
Here we go.
More footprints.
Back on the trail.
Footprints in here. Leads just off the cliff. Of course it does. Where? Oh, how do I get up there? Do I get down and up and over? Or... why isn't that triggering? I guess I have to be up here.
Mom, okay. Which way did he go?
Clearly he went up here. Now the question is, do I swing up there? I swing over here. Geronimo! Yeah, I think this is the way. We'll go up here. Yeah! Alright. Oh, now we're at an impasse again. All these impasses. God, he's so good with a grappling hook. I wonder... could anybody in the world be that good with a grappling hook? Like, is there any adventurer that's like, you know what I need? You know, I don't really have room in my pack for a GPS locator system, but like a grappling hook.
Still get a chance to kill you.
That would be superior. Yeah, I guess he could reach that. All right, cool. And yes, I did catch his comment about wanting to find his brother so he could kill him. And yes, we've all felt that way about our siblings before.
Jesus Christ.
For those of you that remember when this channel was called Sibling Rivalry, you remember that we've all felt this way about our siblings. In the best, most loving way possible. Okay, let's sidle along this wall here. And up here. Alright, this is a campsite of pirates of old. Yikes, this guy's looking a little worse for wear. Who is it?
Oh, it's Burns' grandson.
Oh, cool, we're back to this plotline. Okay, 1808. I got Hayes' bullet out of my thigh, but I'm getting a festering wound. I must rest. Was I wrong to punish the men for breaking their contract with me? I've dedicated my life to finding Avery's treasure. Tonight I rest, my fever will break. I shall write of my exploits, a book by Jonathan Burns. At worst, I shall lose the leg, and Claire will be proud of me. This is awkward,
cigar,
because, yeah, you're dead.
Just at the finish line. Got the best of you.
Yeah, that's so sad. Sorry, Burns' grandson. That is really sad. You know what's weird about that plot line? Is that Burns was on this journey to find Henry Avery's treasure.
Footprints.
And that's Burns' grandson dead. So what's weird is that Drake and Nathan and Sam are so dedicated to finding this treasure because it was their mom's legacy. And now I'm kind of like, all these familiar relationships are ending up in death, and what is the end going to be like for... Wow. I guess I got a little too analytical there, but it's not bad to wonder, and it's not bad to kind of appreciate that the writers of this story, you know, put that sort of effort into it, put those parallels in there. So, acknowledged, writers.
Oh, there you are.
Thank you for casting a shadow of doubt in my mind. An ominous feeling, a foreshadowing, if you will. Okay. Cross this same janky-ass bridge that killed us last time! So dumb. So dumb, Drake.
Okay.
I don't even know where I am anymore. Where am I? Drop down. Drop down. Made it. All right. Excellent. Excellent. Let's go into this creepy cave. Oh, it's so dark in here. I can't see anything. Okay. Okay. Going up this ledge. Good. Excellent. Treasure glinting in the corner over there. Yes. Yes, Rooney. How do I get there? If I get down here, will I die? Doesn't look like it. No. Okay, cool. Let's get that treasure. Yay! I got it! What is it? Another vase? God, so many vases! For those of you wondering why I'm saying like that, you ever seen Hercules, the Disney movie? The characters in the movie are singing a song, and they have to rhyme the line oohs and ahs, but they sing the word vase, and then she's like, oh, vase, because it rhymes with Oz. It's kind of like a breaking the fourth wall kind of thing. It's actually kind of clever. In fact, Wicked, am I supposed to go down there? I guess. I don't know where else to go. In fact, what I was saying was,
so much harder than it looks.
Wicked does the same thing when she's like, I'm gonna make you popular, when she sings the song Popular. She goes, you're gonna grin and bear it, we're gonna make you popular. Lar, because she had to rhyme with, word that rhymes with popular. Something like that. That was pretty clever. I really enjoyed it. Whoa, where am I supposed to go from here? Am I just supposed to jump? Oh god, trustful! I can do it! Yes! I did it! Wow. Wow! Wow! What an adventure! Whew! Alright. We're not dead yet.
I made it. I don't know how I made it.
I don't either. You did not deserve to be alive right now, Nathan. You are one luggy bug. That's from Mulan. Wow, I'm just Disney quoting all over the world right now. Down we go. Ooh, treasure.
Oh my God, that's
that
Avery's ship.
Is Avery's ship.
All right.
I'm in an awful place right now. Yeah, I'm gonna go for this guy. All right, excellent, much better place. All right, we're getting down to the treasure chest. There's literally nowhere this man can't go. Like, he goes everywhere. No! Oh boy, oh boy. I pressed it. I just was having trouble. All right, here we go. Crossing this creepy ravine. Gonna jump up to... somehow I'm going up so that I can go down. Okay, we're gonna jump this. Alright, excellent. Oh boy! Typical stuff. You know, Drake just risking his life to save his brother. Stupid, like a baby would do. Oh, I don't know where this leads. I don't know if I want to make this jump. Here goes nothing. Geronimo! He's laughing. He's hysterical. As in, like, he's got mental issues. He's that hysterical. Oh boy! Jumping! Oh. I did not do that very well. Trying again. Geronimo! Okay, I'll do better this time, I swear. I won't be trying to diagnose his psychopathy. Did that again. Did that. I saw it happen. Didn't react quick enough. It's okay. I can do this. I believe in myself. Geronimo! For a third time! Okay. Jump. And avoid the rock. Oh boy. And jump. And jump again. And jump one more time. Not one more time, a couple times. Oh, jumping! Oh boy, oh no. Oh cool, into the water, we're good now. We're good. We made it through. All right, let's look for some stuff underwater. Just because I like being underwater. I think it's cool, that's what I think. Guess we are probably not going up that. Yeah, we can go up this way. All right, excellent. And treasure, awesome. What is that? Oh, just a box? Just a box. Just, you know, your regular old box. God, this coral is pretty. Where are we, Madagascar? Yeah, we are. That's still where we are. How do I get to the ship? I just swam around this rock, so that was exciting, I suppose. Where am I going? Do I have to swim to the ship below, or is that light my path? No, that light is not my path. Maybe I missed a ledge over here. Maybe that's where I'm supposed to go. Get up, please. Did I miss a ledge? Did I miss a crevice? Am I supposed to go this way? No, I don't think so. So, let's just take a look around. Maybe I'm just headed the wrong direction. Head this direction. Up this way? No. Over there? Am I really supposed to be swimming this? Because it's gonna be real awkward. Yeah, let's just see. Yeah, swim. Okay. It happens. It's kind of late at night, you know? I didn't really think about it. Swimming through the underwater. I mean, I said it like multiple times. I just hadn't really, you know, fully experienced all my options. I wasn't quite ready to commit to the underwater passage idea. Okay, now this is claustrophobic, but also kind of cool because we're like underwater spelunking and I need air. Where are we?
We're almost done here?
This is the last of them, man.
Good. We are, we can catch up with the others. Yeah.
Sam just stole our goddamn boat. He's headed for Avery's ship. Come on.
Let him. We're done.
We're done.
Most of my men are dead, Rafe. And those who aren't have already left.
I killed them.
Can you see that? The end is literally in sight.
That maniac pirate of yours has rigged this entire cave. I'm not setting foot on his ship.
Nadine, if you cut and run right now, the loss of all your men, everything that we've done, is for nothing.
We have millions in gold right here. I'd say that plus our lives is something.
No wonder so many of your men abandoned you.
What an asshole.
We're on the verge of making history here, and you're willing to just walk off with a pittance, a fraction of what Sam's gonna get from that boat.
If he can walk away from that ship alive, he can have it. Hell, I'd say he's earned it. God knows you didn't.
Don't hit her. Don't hit her. Oh, he hit her. That's a death sentence.
Look,
you're going down, Rafe.
Stand here.
I have a personal agenda.
Or we can finish what it is that we've
done. Yeah, Nadine.
We're finishing it, all right.
Kill him.
Sorry, ma'am.
I like Nadine.
Thing about mercenaries, Nadine, their loyalty, it's bought. It's not earned. Now come on. Either we can finish this thing together, or we can just end it right here.
Let's go make history.
She's gonna kill him so dead when she gets the chance. So dead.
By all means.
This is really exciting. I'm really loving this. Okay. What about if I went, yeah, this way. Okay. Excellent. Swimming with the fishies. They're such great fishies. All right, we're gonna climb up this makeshift ladder here, this dock, so to speak. We're gonna try not to get shot
see what
by
you
shoreline.
Have in store for us, Captain Avery.
Chapter 22, A Thief's End. What does that mean? Oh God. Fuck up! You can't just do that! It's history! God, they're so dumb. All you care about is money. It's not about the money. But you did give me a place to climb in. So, entree Nathan Drake. Ugh, they're gonna make me escape from a fire again. Ugh, been there, done that, Uncharted. Ugh, I can't see shit. I really cannot see. That's where I came from. Ah, I can go up. Alright, let's try up. Through here?
Oh, crap!
Sam!
To get up here, maybe up this? No. Can I go down here? Yes, that's what I wanted. Oh, look at all that treasure!
Look at that!
Wow! But you know, we are like, you know, catching on fire right now, so.
Is it worth it?
So I gotta find Sam. Pronto, to save him from this fire.
Sam? Sam?
Hey, Nate.
Where is Sam?
Oh, he's right there.
No!
Sam?
Be alive!
He's alive.
Oh, God.
Idiot.
My heart. What is that, like the third, fourth time they've tried to kill him?
You're not.
Pray if you can have the treasure, all right? Just let me save my brother.
After everything he's done?
Yeah.
How noble of you.
Brothers are important.
We stay here any longer and we're all dead. Is that what you want?
It's not what I said. What do you think, Nadine? Good to see you up and about. Be a dear and relieve Nate there of his gun.
Hand it over.
You really think you can trust him?
No.
Not your concern.
Now, why are you trying to instigate? Nate? Nadine and I are our partners. I don't screw over my partners.
You kind of hit her in the face.
You and your brother, though. Right from the start, you took advantage of my generosity. You tried to cut me out, and it's high time you learn.
Yeah, Nadine. Oh, this is getting good. Oh, this
now
is getting
you
good.
Me your gun.
Yep. Nadine's gonna come out the winner of this.
I won't ask you again.
Yes.
You are being profoundly stupid right now.
Look over there.
Nadine, stop screwing around.
Jesus!
I said, look.
Okay, it's a couple of skeletons. So what?
I don't know as much about history as you boys, but I've got a pretty good idea who those two are.
Well, and
Henry and Thomas too.
It's Avery and two. They killed each other.
Good for them. What's the point?
Everyone obsessed with this treasure gets what they deserve.
They die.
So what, you're just leaving us here to die?
Oh, I'm just leaving. Whether you die or not, I don't really care.
Nadine, wait.
So long, Rafe.
Nadine! You open this goddamn door!
I think I
right
have
now.
To beat Rafe up with my bare hands.
Rafe, she's gone! Come on, give me a hand, we'll all get out of here.
Oh, that won't work.
Come on, help me with Sam and I'll help you open the door.
Well, I'm not going to be able to enjoy one of these coins, knowing that you and your worthless brother are still sucking air.
Oh, God.
Jesus.
Oh, God.
Just calm down. You can practice your fencing when we get outside.
Nate, just shut up.
What am I gonna do? I don't have a sword.
Seriously, Rafe, this is insane, even for you.
You want to hear insane? Nathan Drake raced a madman and his entire army to the steps of Shambhala.
Jesus.
Nathan Drake found the lost city in the middle of the Rub Al Khali Desert.
Yes, I did. I did all those good things.
Come on, we can get out of here together.
Nathan Drake discovered the fable El Dorado.
Yeah, I did. Oh,
Nathan,
I guess I can't punch him.
Discovered the fabled El Dorado.
I forgot he was gonna do that again. I won't lose again.
Come on, Rafe. Stop.
Nathan Drake is a legend.
It's true.
You know, I shot the man who told me that.
Look, I get it. You don't like me very much.
You know, for all your greatness, Nate, you have nothing. You are nothing. And I warned you to get out of my way.
He has my adoration. Yeah! Fuck him up! This is important! Oh God, oh God.
I've sacrificed everything.
Oh boy.
To find Amy, and I'm not gonna let a couple of two-bit thieves, a senile con man, and a washed-up journalist.
Washed up? You don't talk about my woman that way. I'll fucking kill you.
You care about that parade of losers so much. I'm going to make sure they join you.
Oh, he's going down.
Unguard, dickhead.
I hate him. Yeah. Wow, that's my new tagline. Unguard, dickhead. I like that.
Cut that, Nate.
Yeah, Rafe.
Come on, Nate.
I will kill you. Oh, maybe you are going to get me, but that's okay. Yeah, in the face. Yes. Deal with it.
Come on, quit prolonging the inevitable. My arm's getting tired.
No! No!
Shit!
Damn it! I'm bad at this. I'm bad at this. I'm confused now.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Okay. All right. I made it. My palms are totally sweating right now. Yeah! Totally junk kicked him right there. No, no, no! Might hurt you, Rafe. I just sliced you across the stomach. Where are your intestines? Come outside on. Of your body! Yeah. Ah! Trying so hard right now. Like every time I should press the X button once, I press it like 85 times. No! Did I die? Ah, damn it.
A little disappointed, Nate.
It's okay, I got another shot. If this was easy, I wouldn't be having so much fun. How far back do I have to go though? Yeah.
Come on. Yeah.
I'm pressing the wrong buttons.
Come on!
All right, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. I peeled. Like, where did he learn to sword fight is my question. Oh, into the fire, into the fire. God, can I just slice you across the face? It's like, isn't it time? So good. Okay, I gotta remember. It's left attacks, triangle, right attacks, circle. Okay. Him to move a little bit slower. Is that too much to ask? Yes. See, every once in a while he'll shake it up on me, and I'm like, oh, is it coming from the left or the right? Cutscene. Woo! Pressing triangle.
Say hi to Avery.
No, 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 no. What did I do wrong? Oh boy.
Now that's the Nathan Drake I hear so much about.
Say hi to Avery.
No! No! I can fix this. I can fix this. Hold, 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 yes. Okay.
We're done here.
Alright, I was just...
I'm taking my brother and we're leaving. You want to stay in Burn with the ship, you be my guest.
Got me.
Now I don't know what's real anymore.
You know what, Nate? Underneath all the bravado, you're just a sad little boy with delusions of grandeur.
Delusions of grandeur.
Ooh, by the way, can't
me.
For shit. So long, Nathan Drake.
Nathan.
Yes.
Don't know what to give up. That's don't hand it to me.
I had everything handed to me on a goddamn silver platter.
Don't I know it? That's the worst. My sword is broken. That's not fair.
I earned this. All of it.
You want the treasure, Rafe? It's all yours.
The chandelier trick! We smushed him! Alright! Let's get out of this burning hellhole.
It's too heavy.
No, no. We're not leaving him.
It's no use.
Try again. We're not leaving him.
Come on. Nathan. Damn it. Listen to me. Listen to me. All I ever wanted to do was find this treasure with you.
Sam,
we did it. We did it, brother, okay?
It's all right. There's gonna be another way.
Nathan, you gotta go.
There's gonna be some.
You gotta go!
Just break the boards beneath him! There's so many other ways!
I know you made it out all right.
Leverage! Use a fulcrum! Break the boards beneath him!
Nathan, the whole place is about to blow up! That's it! That's it!
The hell you don't!
Distress me! Damn it! Just get your head down!
That's another way! Can you imagine?
Son of a bitch. She's on an oil. Come on.
His insides are totally crushed, though. Totally crushed.
That's our way out, Nathan!
Oh, we gotta go. We gotta go quick. Oh, God. What is this music? It's so surreal. What's gonna happen? Okay, swimming underwater, that's cool too. I can do that. Okay. Reach for the light. Okay, oh God. We're not gonna make it. We're not gonna make it. Oh, blinding light. Did we make it?
So, yeah, feel free to sell anything I left behind.
Sure, I can't give you a lift home.
After the last few days, I think I'd like a plane with drink service and reclining seats. Plus,
I get that.
She and
I do.
A lot to talk about.
Yeah.
Yeah, you do.
You do.
And no more late night phone calls about one last time.
Promise. Thanks, Sally.
Take care, kid. Don't be a stranger.
Next time you're in town, beers are on me.
I'll hold you to that.
Yeah, he will.
Bunny escapes anyway, and it leaves little bunny surprises all over the headmaster's bed.
Hey, what are you telling her?
What kind of story is that?
Just about your little magic vase.
Oh,
I hate you.
What was your stage name?
Go on, tell her.
Nate the Great.
Love that.
It's not funny. It makes sense.
It does make sense.
Actually, you look pretty good.
Uh-huh.
Hey, look, Sam, it has been an experience getting to meet you.
That's one way to put it.
Shake.
An experience.
Bring it in for the real thing, sister. You take care of this numbskull, all right?
Yeah, I will.
I'll join you in a sec.
Yeah.
Where are the hurt feelings for all the lies?
God help her. She sure seems to love you.
I know, right? Listen, the offer still stands.
I appreciate it, but I'm good.
I know, but if you feel like you're imposing, you're not.
It's
we
not
talked
about
it.
It's not about that. It's a little bit of that.
Yeah.
But I just kind of thought that after we found Avery's treasure, I'd be...
fulfilled.
Satisfied. Instead, I've kind of left with this strange feeling of...
emptiness.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you know...
lack of purpose.
Sterling as the next adventure might be, in the end... I always left with that same feeling. Sometimes you just gotta choose what you're gonna keep and what you're gonna let go.
Well, I guess I'm just not there yet. And besides, you know, you got a few ancient cities on me. I can't let that slide. So.
Yeah, I left a couple out there.
Well, thank you.
Oh, that's all right.
It's all right.
Yeah.
God, the lighting is beautiful right there.
We've come far.
We sure have, little brother. Come here.
Listen, don't do anything I wouldn't do, all right?
Get out of here, man.
That's terrible advice. Terrible advice, mountain climber.
Got a light?
Yeah. So, Victor, what's next for you?
Well, before I got dragged into this, I was working on a business deal of sorts.
Of sorts?
What is this?
Dangerous?
What is this?
Mm. With these people, yeah. It's up there.
Is this a hint at another game?
I know a certain someone recently out of prison who might be perfect for this kind of work.
Ooh, I don't know. Is he trustworthy?
Absolutely not.
Or less.
No.
As is Portuguese.
Quando seu marido volta para casa?
What's that mean?
How long before your husband gets home?
That was funny. That was funny. Okay, so Sam and Sully team
you got
up.
Any more of those cigars?
Don't push your luck.
Hey, good morning.
Indeed it is. Indeed it is.
Ah. All right, I'll bite. What's going on? Land a big contract or something?
Oh, even better. I'm on the verge of selling Jameson Marine.
No kidding?
Yeah.
Wow. Well, hey, I guess congratulations are in order, huh?
Well, not yet. But I'm confident it'll go through. They drove a hard bargain. But in the end, I think we came to a mutually beneficial agreement.
Oh my God. Is it Elena?
That's great.
Did Elena buy it?
Are you going to stay on?
No. I think I'd like to just relax, hang with the family, go fishing every chance I get.
Good for you. So who's the sap who's going to buy this place?
Oh, you are.
Oh, that'll work too.
Oh, come on, seriously.
Oh, yeah, seriously.
Wait, Jameson. Hey, wait up, man.
Hey, morning, guys.
What are you doing here?
Just thought I'd take, you know, one final look.
Already gave your husband the keys.
Okay,
perfect.
Is this for real?
Nate, all you need to know is that you'd be making a very wise investment. Do the right thing here. Call me when you're through.
Do the right thing here.
Hi.
Hi. You're buying Jameson Marine?
We are buying Jameson Marine.
Huh. Okay. How? Why?
Well,
why?
I heard this rumor about a salvage job off the coast of Malaysia, and I thought it'd be right up our alley.
No. Honey, look. We barely got out of Libertalia alive.
Yeah.
Hey, taking an illegal job? You know what that leads to.
You said it was illegal. Look.
She got the papers.
It's this morning.
She got the papers.
Is this legit?
Yeah. Some of my old contacts out there, they work their magic with the Malaysian permit office. It was great. I didn't even have to bribe anyone.
Well, that's good because I don't know how we could possibly even afford to do this.
Here. Hold out your hand.
What?
Hold out your hand. Come on.
What is this? What is this? One gold doubloon?
Where did you get this?
It was in my jacket pocket. Along with a bunch more.
A bunch?
Sam?
Sam.
He's a sneaky one.
Yeah.
Of course, most of them are gonna have to go into our venture here. Along with all the new camera gear.
Camera gear?
Yeah. You know, I figured as we're pulling all the cargo up from the dive, we could hire, you know, a small crew. We could film the whole thing and resurrect my old show.
What happened to just living a normal life?
I think in our attempt to lead a normal life, we may have oversteered. Look.
A little, probably.
When I was on that island, I missed the adventure.
You missed the near death?
Us. And so now we have a chance to do what we love. But from here on out, we are going to operate on a strictly legal basis, all right? And I will be doing all of the shooting. With my...
camera.
Really expensive camera.
Wow. You've really thought all this through, haven't you?
More or less.
God, Elena's bae. She just takes care of business, you know?
Say the word and I will call the whole thing off.
What? Oh, no. I don't want to be that guy who ruins Jameson's early retirement like that. That'd be cruel.
Right.
It's not gonna be easy, you know.
Nothing worthwhile is. So. What do you say, Nathan Drake?
Sure, why not? As long as I don't have to do any paperwork.
Well, I can't do it. I'm gonna have my hands full with the camera.
Well, I'm gonna have my hands full with all the diamond.
Okay. Fine. We'll take turns.
Like they do the dishes.
Or I could play for it.
Seriously?
No, listen, I have been practicing. I'm getting good. No. My hand is way better than it used to be. Really?
I cannot do that to you again.
Are you afraid to play me?
I am so not afraid.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how scared are you to play me?
Like a 3.
Yeah, well, jack that up to like 11, all right? Because I'm coming for you.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, my. That's... okay. Fine. You're on.
Is this me? Am I doing this? I don't know how to go. How do I go? I seriously, oh, okay. I forgot how to play. I got really caught up in the emotions, so... I wasn't really prepared, per se, for this game playing right now. Wow. Is this the credits? What am I even doing right now? What kind of ending is this? Should I just lose? I don't really get it. What am I doing right now? Can I exit out of this? But I'm so intrigued right now, like I have to play. Okay. Oh, I got 3 turns. Okay, that makes sense. I wonder what would happen if I actually beat her. was happening. Oh, they have a dog. Who is this?
Where are they?
Who is this? Who is it? Oh my god. I'm gonna have a panic attack. The epilogue! Do you know what this means? No. Is this their baby? All grown up! Oh no! I gotta explore everything because if I don't, people are gonna yell at me in the comments like when I missed the wedding album. Boy, that was not fun.
So good. I really should clean this up.
Yeah, you really should, whoever you are.
Later.
Yeah, definitely not right now. Definitely go see your parents.
Mom? Dad? Okay. Anyone? Yoo-hoo!
This is their bed. Journal. A computer. Dog is barking. But we're still gonna investigate everything here.
Oh, that looks beautiful. Sorry, Sully. Wow, Sam looks so young.
That was an emotional journey that I just went on. The beauty of life and happy endings. Wow, I'm trying really hard not to get like overbearingly emotional because like that's embarrassing. It's kind of late at night, so.
I think they abandoned us.
I'm definitely feeling a little emotional.
Whoa, so cool. I need to ask Mom to borrow this one again.
What else is fun stuff in this house?
Let's see what you got. Mom has weird taste in music.
I like this one. Oh, I have something in my eye.
We should totally throw a party in here. They wouldn't even know.
Typical thoughts. You want a treat. Of course you do.
All right. But just this one.
Just this one, of course. How about another one?
All right. But this is the last one for today. Okay?
I'm the type of person who really spoils my dogs, so we're gonna do one more. No? Not one more? Lame. Where is everybody? Where'd everybody go? Gotta look at everything in this house or people are gonna be pissed. All right, we're sitting in a tiny cafe and then busy.
Sam and Sully are coming to visit.
No one chasing us. Retirement is weird. Sam is also reminding me that you lost the bet. 12 months and counting with no smoking, and I'm in Cuba. Send the girls our love. Tell Cassie. Her name is Cassie. A picture! Sully's so old now. Oh, God, this is totally getting me. Please tell me there's Chinese takeout in the fridge.
Here we go.
Honestly, that's kind of a good point. Like, who can hold an apple in their hand without kind of, like, tossing it back and forth? No one. It's a fact of life. Oh, God. This is gonna get me. Oh, God. I can tell.
Hey!
Oh, this is gonna get me.
Off she goes.
Stay calm. Lock it down, Brianna. Oh, God. Friggin' love epilogues. They're my favorite part of everything. As long as they're happy.
Ah, perfect day. Now all we need is the rest of our boat crew.
Boat crew? Can you tell I'm, like, really trying to, like, lock it down? Like, not freak out right now? Wow! Wow, look at this vista! Wow! They got kayaks! That's so freaking cool! I gotta see the front of the house. Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to go out there. No. Can I vault it? No. Because Cassie's a really good girl. She wouldn't do that. Second house? Whose house is this? What's going on up here? Are you just the neighbors?
And not here either.
Where is here?
Guess I'll just wait then. Whoa. Good job cleaning this up.
All right, so this is some treasure hunting stuff. Okay. Okay, so they're still treasure hunting. I like it. I cannot see what this is.
You figured it out.
I can't figure it out. It is so dark. All right, forget it.
Oh, this was definitely my favorite dig.
Look at all this look how little and cute she is! Oh my gosh! Wow, I love this! My heart, I can't take it.
Got the search area narrowed down quite a bit.
And she's smart too. Of course she would be. It's the only thing that makes sense.
So goofy.
I love it. Oh my gosh.
He left his keys.
What does that mean?
There's no way. There's just no way.
We're getting into trouble. We're doing it.
Whoa. Ugh, I knew it. What is this?
That's St. Dismas. Put that down. That's a relic.
Kind of creepy. Kind of cool.
Definitely cool. No, put that back where you found it. Oh, stupid child. They never put it back where they found it. Oh, the astrolabe.
16th century. Where's this from?
So cool.
A Spanish doubloon. But from where?
Libertalia! Your grandma's journal.
Hello.
Hello.
Wow. Oh my god. Whoa. Henry Avery. The Gunsway heist. Wait, did you go looking for Avery's treasure?
Heck yeah, we did. I'm proud of your dad.
No way. Is that Dad?
I love memories.
Parvis Magna. Greatness from small beginnings. Hmm. What's this?
Found this on my old camera. Thought you'd like to have it.
What the hell?
Wow.
Oh, shit. Crap.
Hey, there you are.
Hey.
Been looking for you. What are you doing in here?
Looking for you guys.
Come on, we loaded up the boat. It's ready.
Cool. I'll catch up with you guys in a sec.
Why?
I just need to,
What's up, Cassie?
Okay. Don't be mad. I said, don't be mad.
Keys. So, what did you see?
Nothing really.
Except everything. I looked at everything.
Well, just that photo of you two and Sully. With a bunch of Spanish-looking treasure. And a shotgun.
This is bound to happen sometime. Maybe we should just tell her.
She's not ready for it.
Ready for what? All that crazy shit in there?
Language.
Yeah, language.
Sorry. But you guys are literally keeping skeletons in your closet. Or at
it's
least
true.
A silver skull of some kind.
No, I don't think I'm ready for this. Hey.
Nate? It's time to have the talk.
Yeah, it's totally time. Wait, which talk are we talking about here?
She's just a kid.
She's older than you and Sam when you started
That's,
all of this.
That is different, and you know
it. Okay, look, if you guys were into some shady stuff, it's totally cool. But I think I'm old enough to know about it, right?
Old enough? How old are you again?
Funny.
He's making dad jokes!
God, what? All right.
Well, let's see. For me, it started when this guy called me up with a scoop on a massive historical find. Sounded like a complete fraud.
Yeah, handsome fraud.
No, I hadn't even met him yet.
She knew. She knew.
So this fraud says, if you fund the trip, then I'll give you the coffin of Sir Francis Drake.
And for the record, I totally delivered.
Yeah, you delivered us into the hands of Indonesian pirates.
Oh, come on. You know I had nothing to do
okay,
with that.
Guys, time out. You're saying that you were attacked by pirates after you found the coffin of Sir Francis Drake. Is that right?
Yeah,
yeah
that's
pretty
that's
much
right.
It. Yeah.
Bullshit.
Language.
Crap.
Better.
All right, so keep going.
How does she know there's more?
You know what? The sun is up, boat's ready, wind is just right. You want to continue the story? I say we do it on the water. Come on.
Well, wait, what'd Francis Drake look like? Was it gross?
It was totally
actually,
gross.
He was in there. Yeah,
oh,
just
I
his
forgot.
Journal with a map to El Dorado.
The city of gold?
That's the legend. Turns out it was just a statue, a cursed statue.
No way, seriously?
Yeah, seriously. But well, I'll get back to that.
I just gotta take some time to process all this. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Like, authentic reaction? Wow. One word. Wow. I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna do it. Nope. I'm not. There are a lot of games that are fun to play. But not a lot of games have the sort of story that invests you, like, emotionally. And that's why I love reading, that's why I like movies, it's like that's why I like TV. And it's rare that a game will do this. I mean, not like, you know, it's out there, but like, I don't care about a lot of characters more than I care about Nathan Drake and Elena Fisher, and now Cassie Drake! Beautiful end to Nathan Drake's story. So I don't know what I'm doing with my hands. I'm like completely overwhelmed right now. Overall, my heartstrings were plucked. You know, I was surprised. I was excited. I was nervous. Those are all the good things that I could want from a game. You know, I feel like I went on an emotional journey, an emotional experience, and I definitely don't feel like I'm ready to let go. Maybe. I don't know. Am I ready to be done with them? I don't know. God, I'm all out of sorts here, and I feel like that's what a good game should do, so I'm very pleased. Round of applause to the creators of this game. Seriously, I am so beyond impressed. I can tell that everybody who was in charge of this, you know, movie game, so to speak, put their whole heart into it. I can tell. Wow, thanks for tuning in to this journey. Thanks for hanging out with me. I hope it was as entertaining for you as it was for me. Thank you so much for watching. Please make sure to like the video and share it with all your friends and subscribe to SR Gaming. That's just the usual stuff that I say. But most importantly, I want you guys to know how thankful I am that you've watched, basically played through this game with me. You guys have been there for the highs and the lows and the jump scares and the lies and the deceit and the happy endings. So, isn't that what life is all about? Thanks, guys. Take care.